What's up, everyone? Welcome to the YTJ Show. I'm your host, Michael, and this is just a quick video of a Hall of Fame recap, pretty much. I've been sitting here on Facebook, and you know, I've been looking at WWE, the posts there, and they post pictures of Edge and all those who was at Hall of Fame. I'm gonna post a couple of pictures in the video, as you can see right now. And we got it started off with the JBL inducting Ron Simmons, then was Alberto Del Rio inducting Mel Mascaras, then was Dusty Rhodes inducting the Four Horsemen, and yes, Ric Flair was there. And then it was let's see. Just gonna find. Then it was DX inducting Mike Tyson, and after that it was the Uso brothers, and they inducted Rikishi, and the one who well accepted the Hall of Fame induction thing, it was Rikishi, my voice cracked a bit. And then it was Christian who inducted Edge, the main thing, if we can call it right. Yeah, we can probably call it the main induction. And he looked pretty emotional on the pictures. And that's pretty much all I can say about that. If you want to check out the Hall of Fame ceremony, there will be the induction of Mike Tyson and the Four Horsemen and Edge on USA Network this Monday, 1 hour before Raw. So if you want to check that out, check it out. And if you want to see all of these inductions, they are on the WrestleMania 28 Collector's Edition 3-disc set. One of the discs are Hall of Fame, so check it out, buy that DVD when it comes out. Not quite sure when it comes out, but it comes out sooner or later. Check that out on www.shop.com, or if you're around the Europe area, check out silvervision.ko.uk. They ship free, so you don't have to worry about that, and they got great prices. And so check it out, and have a great day, and have a great WrestleMania day.